Good morning, class. Let us continue our chapter Decimal Fractions. Today we'll learn some new terms: terminating decimals, non-terminating decimals, recurring or repeating decimals. Let us start with terminating decimals. When dividend is exactly divisible and no remainder is left, in such case the answer is called terminating decimal. For example, 31.76 divided by 4. Can you see, children? So 4 sevens are 28, then decimal, then 4 nines are 36, and 4 fours are 16. No remainder is left. It is completely divisible. So this is an example of terminating decimal. Okay, class. Then comes non-terminating decimals. As the word is saying itself, non-terminating, it is not getting terminated. So in this case, the remainder does not finish. It keeps on going. Here I have taken this example, 13.78 divided by 7. Now divide, children. 7 ones are 7. 6 is left. Then as we are crossing the decimal in the dividend, we'll put the decimal in the quotient. Okay, so 7 will come down, 7 nines are 63, 4 is left, then 8 will come down, 7 6 are 42, then 6 is left, then 0 is there, 7 8s are 56, then again 4 is left, then 7 5s are 35, then again 5 is left, then 7 7s are 49, then 1 is left, and the division is going on. So this is an example of non-terminating decimal. I hope this much is clear to you. Please try to understand it.